Alright, hey, what is up guys, me here and welcome back to another GTA 5. Today we're gonna continue the story mode and yeah, hope you guys enjoying this series. And yeah, that's all. Let's go. Okay, so we're here. Where are we going now? The heights, right? The H something. Oh, need to get out the house. Are you kidding me?
I mapped out 6 quadrants and still no signs of life. But I can't find them. You think they're using a cloaking device?
Oh, what the heck? You what?
Stuff simply does nothing for me. Nothing at all. Not a thing. I'm totally fine. Fine and suicidal.
What the heck is this? What? No. What happened? Right, we're near.
Look out!
We just need to escape this neighborhood. Then we're good to go. Oh, this one? Kill the garbage truck.
Run! You don't want to end up in the back of this!
Oh, nice. Oh, we gotta escape the cop though. How did I die? I'll just have to lose the cup, then we're good. Oh no. Oh. They didn't find me. Nice! Took us so long up there, but. We're good now. I'm losing voice. Okay, we have arrived. Nice. Trash truck. Who owns this? I'm gonna steal it.
Sanitation truck's there now, so don't you bother.
Where is it? It's right here. Oh, I need to turn. It's right there. Just on the other road.
Fine, piece of shit.
There you go. Perfect. Kill the tow truck. You good, fam?
Oh shit! So much smoke.
I had to take this guy out before the cop showed up. There you go. Shortcut. Can I tow the truck? Go, dude. Stealing this trap also. Go. Alright, we're here again. Oh gosh darn it, dude. What have you done? Push. Thank you. Okay. Nice. So where are we going now? Another one? Oh, it's four. Come on, dude.
Tow truck is at the lot. Whoa! For this weekend, how about we take a drive
down the Western Highway? Hey. And we end up at Vespucci Beach by the way. Come any closer, I'm calling the cops. By tree masks. Okay. Go back to my place and make love to each other. Thought you liked that plan. I'll see you then. Hey. We should get together for a chai later. Louis, Delirious. Red Delirious. Marcel. I'm just maybe YouTubers.
Have some self-respect.
Oh, this is the one from the thing. Saints Row. I'm gonna buy this. 40. Oh, that's it? Okay, I'm gonna buy the hockey mask then. Hockey mask. For Michael. And this one. Okay.
I don't know how I got by before I learned that.
Later, friend.
Whatever.
Where are we going now? This one. And he's like moving.
Just to say, I got us some headgear for this masquerade balls up.
Laszlo? Lester? Let's switch to Franklin then. Franklin.
Hey, holler at me, y'all. Peace. So what's up, man?
Sit down and face forward. Now, I don't have a lot of time. I know you need money. Did Michael tell you about Life Invader?
Oh, shit. Y'all two did that?
Look forward. We're two strangers having a friendly chat. And don't pretend that you liked Jane Norris.
Oh, man, I don't know, homie. I mean, yeah, the dude outsourced work to child slaves. Then stole and sold everybody's private information. And even ripped his own friends' ideas off and walked around like the Messiah while doing it, but... Man, I don't think the nigga deserved to have his fucking head blowed off on TV.
Oh, well, aren't you just a moral majority? You know, that's why the world is the way it is today, when a paid thug gets all namby-pamby when someone asks him to act like a paid thug, and for a good cause.
Man, check this out, homie. I like blowing motherfucking fools' heads off just as much as the next psychotic asshole. But I just don't look at the shit as doing a good deed.
Well, now you can, because it's not fools' heads, it's assholes' heads. And not just heads, you know, trashing cars or planting lies, forging evidence, anything we can do to take the battle back to these turds. You know, we'll fix the market in our favor and we'll right a few wrongs while we're at it.
Shit, okay, cool.
Right, so, you heard of Mollus?
Hell yeah.
Okay, so there's a new mollus, sort of a super mollus, and it's called Priapolds. It's giving the living rigor mortis. Only Brett Lowry, CEO of Bilkington Research, paid off the FDA. And he doesn't care that his hardness pills are giving desperate middle-aged men the world over heart attacks.
Damn, man, that sucks.
Yeah, it does. Now, Mr. Greedy Lowry is staying at the Von Krastenberg Hotel in Richmond. Of course, he'll be well protected, but if he goes away, then America goes back to using Mollus, and Beta Pharmaceuticals gets a big bump in the price of their stock.
Damn, man. All right. Fuck it. I got you.
I thought that you would. Now, consider using a sniper rifle or sticky bombs. You know, whatever. Do it your way, however you want. I'm gonna make the investment. We don't speak, about this or anything. Now walk away, and I'll stay here till you're gone.
Okay, go to the hotel. Why not? Okay. We're here in a hotel then. Wrong way. Just need the target. Which one? This one? Which target's that? I don't know, dude.
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through one day without some...
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
We got a shooter! Take cover! Shots fired! Shots fired! Where is that son of a bitch? Keep your eyes open! He's here somewhere! Boss is down! Get an ambulance now! I got a visual! I need backup now!
Dang it, dude.
Nearby units report immediately!
Where did he go?
Oh!
I'm out.
We have a visual on the target.
That's a lot of health that I've lost. He still crap, dude. There you go. Nice. That's a lot of money.
Mess up the ritual, take you on this up, this week is not the temperature.
know. Good work.
All right, well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets, property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit! Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt no more? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. Ah, I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
Wait, where is it? I wanna go there. Right here. Chop. Oh. Stamina. What's wrong with my stamina?
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. Now, there are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Oh. Vespucci. Pick up the janitor. Theater to watch men prance about and sing pop songs from the 80s. Real. Hey, let's go. Close.
How you doing, man? Hello.
Oh, is this the one from? Oh.
I'm DJing on Friday. Wait a second.
Absolutely.
This one?
Hi.
Oh, not that one.
So did I get the role?
What's up? What's up?
Yeah.
But there is a good chance. Well, what do you think?
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits. I do that a lot. How are my lats from this angle?
Oh, hello there.
Hey, I'm gonna just go up then. One dumb muscle? Okay, take this muscle to your abs.
Get out of the way. Ain't nothing personal.
Okay. Take out the janitor. I don't have a choice but to proceed. Hey.
Thought this was an intelligent.
Nice.
Hey man, what's up? Hey, what's going on, brother? Hey, that shit was fucked up last night, right? Hey, what's up?
It was up. Okay, go to Vespucci Beach.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Hello? You don't have time. Nice. Where's that? That's too far. Okay, I'm gonna take up the janitor then. You're in the way.
How you doing, Oost?
Good, Oost. I'm gonna take this guy out in fashion way, the James Bond way. this guy right here, this woman, or the janitor. Can't see anyone right here. Maybe this one. Oh, not that one. He's still in there. Oh, I have time. What? I'm so confused. Oh, this one. Lester, appreciate this shit. I don't have much time left.
There's the police. Bitch ass bullshit.
I know.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
Yeah, no problem. No problem, man. We're just going to take him out as loud as possible. Take this way as possible.
Okay, that ought to do it.
Damn, man.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
Nice. Multi-target assassination.